Hey, I'm going to talk about war against humanity, which was stripped by World War I and World War II. In both the wars, more than 30 plus countries participated and 40 million plus people died in that war. As a result, countries invested billions and billions of dollars in defense, in the arms, ammunition and soldiers. But in 2015, Bill Gates, he mentioned of World War III that will be fought without weapons. World War III is now war against immunity. Immunity in our body protects us from the deadly viruses that attacks us. So Carl Rehenberg, an American scientist, in 1927 researched on plant-based supplements that will help us to boost our immunity. After successful research, he founded a company in 1934 that is Nutrilite, which has acres and acres of organic farms run by scientists. Now, it is clear what is the weapon for this World War III. Start investing in your immunity, boost your immunity with Nutrilite supplements. See you next time.